different trail. Your mind is stunned, but your heart's a sail. And though you love the creative force, all the clapping hands might be one of yours. Ooh, that fire in the right of your brain, is it sudden inspiration or premonition of being out of it again? Well, it doesn't matter, you'll find magic eventually. Out in the dawn, where the yellow shafts of morning write their revelations on the sea and in debris. Come on now, come on now. What do you say?
Do you say
that mercy comes?
That mercy comes.
Rides you away.
Rides you away.
It rides you high.
It rides you high.
And it rides you low.
It rides you low.
Your heart is blind, and it doesn't know where else to go. Oh, you're blown up on the edge of that fiery fire, and you don't have a chance to know where this comes from. Don't know this desire. And though you're climbing up the mountains almost into space, the work is good and it takes you higher, and you pray, take me to that place. And if you write phrases or sing lasers or paint some kind of signs, then maybe you go downstream in some fine bright dream when you cross some boundary lines. And maybe you don't care, cause this life's all there and the time short enough anyway. You might be a fool, but this is your school. You go every day. Just like in the old movies, just like in the old shows, you try turning your heart into merchandise, but it doesn't seem to go. Taking all the rejections and all the letters of regret, working up the nerve to try people that you haven't talked to yet. They don't want you cause your head's too slow, and maybe the clever ones all headed out elsewhere, someplace you don't know. And they might be off to better lives or the folly you can't do. Whatever, it's a tantalizing signal in the distance. It burns, but you know that it sheds no heat on you. But still you got you're part of the world's heart, and it's enough to see you through. Cause you've been amazed and dazed and erased and crazed, and the stranger hearts were true as the rest of things that fell through to you as you walked there undisguised. All of the things that once seemed to be doubtful as dreams now coming as no surprise. They say to yourself, be true, but then who are you but some arbitrary cry? Unless you go up to someplace illuminated by some kind of open sky, having a chance getting into that dance where the lights chase silhouettes and everything good is shining. And I say no regrets, I say no regrets, no regrets.